everybody, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. In today's video I'm gonna review a brand new fragrance that is called Elephant, and it is by Zoologist. Every time Zoologist launches a new fragrance, I am super excited because first of all I love Zoologist. It has a very creative and unique concept, and their fragrances are very unusual and different smelling. And actually with Zoologist I started my journey through the world of niche and exclusive fragrances. So when I saw that they released a brand new fragrance that was inspired by Elephant, I was super curious about it because I liked the notes and I also liked the whole idea behind this fragrance. When you think of Elephant, you imagine a beautiful, big, peaceful animal, but when it is scared or angry, it can do some damage. And the opening of Elephant is green, it is youthful, it is fresh, and that is because we have the note of young green tree leaves, and it is a very authentic note. You actually smell beautiful young green tree leaves. Amazing, not too green, not too crispy, just very fresh, very youthful, very light, but still green. And another beautiful green element that we have here that is very appealing to me is the note of Darjeeling tea. And that note is very special. It is on the green side, it is slightly herbal, but it also has softly woody scent and unforgettable powdery touch. When we think of powdery scents, we imagine something with orris or iris or mimosa, like flowers with strong powdery scent. But Darjeeling tea is different. First of all, it is on the green side, but it also has something slightly powdery. It is almost unnoticeable, but it is still there, and that is absolutely magical. Another top note that we have is magnolia. That white flower is beautiful, it is creamy, it is not too white floral, but it is still floral, and I think it brings a lot of balance into the green opening. As the fragrance develops, it melts into a beautiful floral milky heart. This fragrance has absolutely beautiful milky texture. That is because of the note of coconut milk. Don't be afraid, no real coconut here, no piña colada, just absolutely beautiful milky texture. And it is not a gourmand scent, it has just beautiful milky texture. And another note that we have is cacao and jasmine. I don't smell those notes, but that is absolutely okay. I enjoy beautiful green elements with light floral nuances. And in the dry down, we have absolutely sensual, amazing sandalwood. And that transition from kind of like green opening and floral milky heart and to absolutely beautiful sandalwoody base is so smooth. It is absolutely pleasant. And when I saw the notes like amber, patchouli, jasmine, cacao, sandalwood, I thought that Elephant will be definitely on the oriental side. It will be very intense, like the green opening will fade away quite quickly, and then it will be definitely about amber, cacao, it will be a gourmand scent, but it is actually not. Green elements are very strong, even though they are very light, and they are very authentic, they are not overpowering. And as I've said, in the combination with milky notes with beautiful sensual sandalwood, it is an amazing perfume. It is probably one of my favorites. No, it is probably my favorite one of the whole line, and that is a crazy thing to say. That I need it in a full bottle, and I will wear Elephant in the spring, summer and autumn, not in the winter, because I prefer different types of fragrances when it is cold. But this is a very successful perfume. It will be a bestseller, and it is a very versatile scent. You can wear it to work basically every day of your life. You won't be bored of it, and it is absolutely unisex. So I highly recommend you to check this one out, sample it, or better go for a trial spray, because sample won't be enough. This is just an absolutely beautifully done perfume. I love it so, so much, guys, and it is a very appealing fragrance. So it has a very beautiful projection and longevity. It lasts on the skin and clothes like for 7 hours, which is nice, and I love that the green elements never go away completely. So definitely check out my description box down below. You will find a link to the official website where you can purchase some samples or trial sprays. And that was all from me. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, then please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to support me, and we'll see each other in the next one really soon.